borderline content by 70%, and YouTube defines the bloodlines content as that does not quite violate community guidelines.